My name is Kate Zellmer. I'm a junior here at University of Wisconsin-Madison, and I am the Associate Director of Festivals Programming for Wood Film. The Marquee Film Festival is a four-day film festival featuring international and domestic films. So we're really, it's really a film festival dedicated to promoting diversity in independent cinema. The Marquee Film Festival takes place in the Marquee in Union South, and takes place between November 3rd through the 6th. We'll be showing 12 films in total. About half are international films, about half are female directors, so we're really promoted to a diverse slate. We will be showing Black Girl, Wiener, Nuts, Maggie's Plan, The Wailing, Sandstorm, South Side With You, Brand New Testament, Tickled, Our Little Sister, The Innocents, and Maya Angelou and Still I Rise. Yes, we have a really great slate coming up. The film festival will be taking place the weekend before Election Day, and so that's when Obama's nostalgia is going to be in full swing. So we're showing South Side With You, which is a movie about Barack and Michelle's first date in Chicago. It's really sweet. It's kind of like a Before Sunrise, only starring the Obamas, but it's a very adorable movie. We have a restoration of the film Black Girl, so that's awesome. We are showing The Brand New Testament, which is a really great and funny movie about what if God were a drunken loser in Belgium and he could control people's fates. No, all films are free at the Marquee Film Festival. All films are Wood Film are free. Please just come. So by seeing films at the Marquee Film Festival, students on campus can really expose themselves to different stories and different worlds, and that sort of thing. So with Wiener, for example, you can learn about the inner workings of a political campaign. In the spring, we will be doing a film festival featuring only female directors, and then we'll hopefully also be doing a virtual reality film festival, probably in March. I think it's really important because it allows viewers maybe see themselves on the screen or see like different perspectives. So like as right now, most films are made by white men, and so they're having their own inherent biases when they create movies like that. So if you only have films by white men, then people who are watching the films are only going to be seeing those perspectives, even though we have this amazing world with all these different possibilities for storytelling. And so if we don't feature those other possibilities, we don't feature movies from outside the United States and by female directors and by people of color, then we're really cutting out a large percentage of the population and not letting them relate to the films we show. So that's why it's really a priority with Play in the Marquee Film Festival, also just in Wood Film in general. We want people to be able to come to the Marquee and then see themselves, but also see people maybe they aren't.